Number one is look for ENERGY STAR rated appliances. They usually use about half the amount of power as a regular appliance. And your big users in your house, fridge, washer, dryer, HVAC if you're electric HVAC, and lighting. LED on the lights, you can get LED lights at 6 or 8 watts that are as bright as any incandescent that you can buy right now. That's huge. That's a 80% decrease from the 100 watt or 70 watt incandescent bulb you might be using right now. That's huge. Fridges, ENERGY STAR fridges, barely use any power at all now, less than a kilowatt hour a day. So you can save a ton of money just from getting that new fridge. Some states even have incentives to get new fridges. Washer, dryer, same deal. I just bought myself a new washer that is ENERGY STAR rated. It uses less than a kilowatt hour a day, and that rating is supposed to be for a family of four. And that's an average over the entire year. Same deal with my dryer. It's supposed to only use about 300 kilowatt hours a year, and that's for a family of four. So you look at these ENERGY STAR labels. Every appliance, if you buy it new, has a yellow tag on it that talks about the amount of power it consumes. Pay attention to it. Look around. All of the refrigerators on the sales floor have this tag. So you can make a knowledgeable decision while you're sitting there in the store. Hot water heaters are huge users. You can buy more efficient ones, same deal, looking for the ENERGY STAR. If you're a gas home, the hot water heater is not gonna be one of your really inefficient. Gas is the most efficient way to heat hot water. We don't all have the ability to use it. You get an electric hot water heater, again, look for the ENERGY STAR rating. And if you're really interested, you can look into getting some solar thermal or solar hot water going. It's a little bit, it's a good investment, and it's not a big one for most people.